Prime factorization. Two numbers that multiply is 169. Or like this, 169 cannot be divided by 2 because the last digit is not even. Cannot be divided by 3 because 1 plus 6 plus 9 is 16. 16 cannot be divided by 3. Cannot be divided by 5 because the last digit is not 5 or 0. Cannot be divided by 7, 11. Oh, can be divided by 13. 169 divided by 13 is 13, okay. 13 multiplied by 13 is 169. 13 is a prime number, therefore here finish it. Two times. Prime factorization.